It wasn't a case of sitting him down and giving him advice. He didn't really need my advice. He was doing a wonderful job as it is. He was performing consistently well. He was leading without having the armband on anyway. I just said to him, be yourself. And